right, so I am just sitting here digesting. My car is over there. I just finished eating. I always pack my lunch. You guys know that. So basically, it's probably been about a half an hour. And usually want to wait about a half an hour or 45 minutes from when you finished eating to go do a workout. But if you ever are running short on time, all you have is an hour of a lunch break and takes you 15 minutes to eat and you could squeeze in something quick, I have made up a little 20-minute quick leg workout, or you could do more rounds of this if you're not on a lunch break and you just want some ideas for some cool leg stuff. So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to come over here and we're going to do a few little warm-up leg things. So basically what I've done is I've grabbed my tubes. You don't have to use tubes. You can put your hands by your ears to activate more of the glutes. So here, just get into a position and give yourself 50 squats with a little tension, or if you don't have anything. And don't stand all the way up. Keep the tension on the quads. Don't stop. This is your warm-up. 50 of these. Now, as soon as your legs are warm, we're going to go right into some jump squats on here. You want to make it even harder, you can completely jump over it. So, boom, here. You want to make it even harder than that. You could start low in a frog position. You want to make it even harder. Put your hands by your ears. Take your arms out of the equation. Do what I told you. So you can just jump off and jump on. Do about 20 of those. You really want to kill your glutes even more? Go ahead, take a tube. If you have one, and I love this one, my tube walking. Hold your tube like a golf club. Pull the tension. Open, close. We're not in a Michael Jackson video, so we're not doing this. Okay? Open, close. Back and forth. As many as you can. Another one. Go ahead and put your foot back here. Stretch out so you really feel it in this hip flexor and in this glute back here. Here, put your hands up again to activate more of the glute. And do not stop. This cement's a little slippery. Or it could be my new cool Asics. And then switch and do the other side. You guys get the idea. Up and down as fast as you can. You want to get more plyo. Put one foot. Now you just, literally, you had this leg in the back, then the other leg, now this leg up top, hands here, plyo step-ups. That was, what, 5, 6? And then, you really want to work those glutes? One more exercise for you. You lay down. You put one foot on here or both if you need to. And give me bridges. Squeeze. Abs are tight. Glutes are squeezing that $1 million bill. If you want to make it even harder, you can do single leg. So you're going to feel it in your hamstrings. Done. Go around all those. Go back up, even though technically those squats with the tube or by the head were just your warm-up. You can go right back because your legs are going to be tight. You just finished working the hamstrings. Go back to your squats. Go around this. If all you got is 20 minutes, do over 20 minutes. If you got more than that, go around it as many times as you possibly can for 50, 55 minutes, 1 hour. Get dynamic. If you have access to a gym, use some weights on that. You could hold two dumbbells here as you do the plyos. You could do jump squats with dumbbells. Lower the risers at first until you get used to jumping. I hope you guys like this. This was a quick one. Woo, I think I'm going to need to eat again. So let me know what you think. Quick little outside leg workout. Work the quads, work the glutes, work the hiney. Those are the glutes. All right. Bye, guys.